गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, चैप्टर नंबर 2, ऑपरेशन विद लार्जर नंबर, टॉपिक यूनिटरी मेथड. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट. फॉर एग्जांपल, द कॉस्ट ऑफ वन पेन इज 15 रुपीज. व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ फाइव पेन्स? सो स्टेटमेंट्स, फर्स्टली वी मेक द स्टेटमेंट कॉस्ट ऑफ वन पेन इक्वल टू 15 रुपीज. सो वी राइट 15. देन वी फाइंड द cost of 5 rupee, 5 pens. So one pen is 15, then 15 multiply 5 5 5 5s are 25, so 5 to carry, then 5 ones are 5, then 5 plus 2 7. So cost of 5 pens is 75 rupees. Okay, so next example, the cost of 7 pen is 105 rupees. Find the cost of 1 pen. Okay, the cost of 7 pen is 105. Then we find the cost of 1 pen. The cost of 1 pen is 105 by 7. Okay, then this 7 is the divide by 105. Okay. So next, divide. 7 ones are 7, 1, 7, 10 minus 7, 3. So left is 3, we write. Then 5 is this. Okay, so next, 7 5 is 35. So 35 is 7. So cost of 1 pen is 15 rupees. The next example is, the cost of 12 meter of cloth is 480 rupees. Find the cost of 8 meter of cloth. So statement is, cost of 12 meter of cloth is 480 rupees. Then the cost of 1 meter of cloth equal to 480 by 12. So divide. 12 fours are 48, so we write 4, and then we next is a 0. So cost of 1 meter of cloth is 40 rupees. Next we find the cost of 8 meter of cloth. So cost of 8 meter of cloth is equal to 40 multiply 8. So 40 800, then 8 fours are 30. So students, the cost of 8 meter of cloth is 320 rupees. Have a nice day, students.